This guy at my college would bring his computer tower and hook it up to the library monitors and play League all day, not study. That's actually, I respect that. Good internet, free electricity. That's an intelligent human being right there.